Johanna and I'm a student here from the UPV. I'm doing my semester abroad here. I am studying international business actually in Germany. I'm studying in Cologne at the TH Köln, and I came here, and now here I'm studying tourism. So I think it's a nice experience. It's actually something different to what I'm actually studying, but still it's lots of fun to like see other subjects, and the people are really nice here, and I really enjoy like being here, like living close to the beach. We organized a food fair. It's like a project for students, and I'm the organizer with my team together. The experience of the organization was really cool. Like, we had much fun organizing it. So we were about like 12 people in the organization group, and we split it up. Like, we had organization team, we had marketing team, and we worked, like we met once a week for the whole meeting, and then we did like our like separate tasks during the week, and we made lots of decoration and crafting and like spent lots of time with it, but it was really much fun, so I would do it again. We chose the sustainability food fair for Fair Food, and because we think it's a really important topic right now. So I think like when it first came up, we were all like really motivated to do it, because I think it's like more like a deeper sense, not just having fun but also thinking about the environment.